This is the final quarterfinal of the day. We'll show you how the other three went down next on the State Farm Halftime Report.